I saw it too. My shots are really garbage. What gun is that? Excuse me, just gotta keep moving, sir. Excuse me, I'm about to keep moving, sir. Thank you for sitting down. I appreciate it. Spawn. Thumb almost slipped off right there. Thumb almost slipped off again, but it's all good. Let's keep running through these kids. Call these UAV. I'm about to get this warning real quick. I was about to say, unless I choke. I almost did. Yo, stop taking my fucking kills, man. I need these. There we go. Ooh, that could have been nasty. What's popping, people? It is your boy Zaycer. And today, I decided, you know, well, not really today. Technically, when this video was originally recorded, was yesterday. But I forgot to film this part, so I'm doing it today. That's why I'm wearing a different outfit than I was in the intro. Anyway, in this video, I decided to be basically a juggernaut of sorts. A titan, if you will. You know, a beast, a savage. I'm already a savage, but you get what I'm saying. Basically, just to be an absolute tank on the battle. Now, for this video, I will be using the Titan Scout. Okay, this will be my LMG of choice. This, I think, is my best LMG that I have as of right now. But I'm not a big fan of LMGs. But I will say this gun does melt if you're hitting your shots. It does make me have to change my playstyle. I'm usually a lot more aggressive. But with this gun, I do feel like I have to hold back a little bit more. And it took me a little while to learn that throughout the match that you're about to watch. So you're going to see me die a lot more than usual. But at the same time, you will be able to see me get some shreds, some pieces, and some pretty nice kill streaks as well. So I hope you guys are looking forward to that. All right, no more talking. Without further ado, let's hop into this game. Let's watch some Juggernaut gameplay. I'm probably going to try to do this again now that I know what I know now with the LMG, because like I said, it's not really my playstyle. It went against me with my playstyle. So I'm gonna probably do this again in the future. Stay tuned for that. I hope you guys do enjoy the video. Make sure you sit back, relax, and enjoy the annihilation of these noobs. Alright, let's do it. They put the Titan on the smallest map. This is bad for the enemies, you know what I mean? This is bad for them. You can't put a Juggernaut on the smallest map with a bunch of other guys, you know what I mean? They're trapped here with me now. It's official. But you know what? It is what it is. It's not my problem. It's going to be their problem. And they're not going to like it. Let's do this. They just trapped all these people, all these poor people, on the map with a Juggernaut, man. Speaking of Juggernaut, I just got shit on. Good shit, fam. I got you, boy. What? Wow. I thought I was about to get that kill easy. You're needed at Bravo. Can I hit you? I better hit you, bro. Damn, I need these fucking kills, man. Stop taking my damn kills. That's unfortunate. He's gonna be annoying. I'll tell you that now. You stunned me? You stunned me, you detriment! Ooh, these kids are playing. Come on, man. Keep getting some kills, play a little bit slower. Friendly drone support is active. UAV online. UAV on standby. do it, baby. Let's do it, baby. Wow, that shit just melted me, bro. 3 bullets. That's insane. This is some unfortunate shit.
Wilco, maintaining location. Solid copy, engaging.
Enemy has Bravo.
Come on, bro. We gotta stop feeding me these, man. I saw him. I thought somebody killed him. He's still there?
Securing A. Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
UAV on standby. Some really weird shots in the moon. Dude. Oh, I need to see this. I need to see this shit. Free kill. And warden. Kills. Keep getting these kills. Keep getting these picks. Like, can I slide, please? Can I fucking... It's not gonna let me slide, huh? Hey, dog, I got my friendly juggernaut with me. Hey, 2 juggernauts on the field, baby. Let's do it. Oh, shit. I can't call it. Let me call it in. There we go. Got 2 juggernauts on this field, baby. Let's do it. 2 juggernauts on this field, baby. Let's do it. 2 juggernauts on this field, baby. Let's do it.
Losing Charlie.
Wow, dude. Stop shooting my boy. Hey, you fuck him up, RCA. You do that shit. Let's do it. We got 2 juggernauts on this field, baby. Bro, come on! Dude, this kid keeps stunning me and fucking shit, bro. Damn it. Annoying as fuck, man. Really, 59 kills, 59 to 17. It's horrible. Horrible. Kept getting fucking like killed in annoying way. Well, maybe it was just annoying to be because I was the one dying. I don't know. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, man. Thank you guys all for tuning in. Like I said, I hope you enjoyed. Make sure you stomp the subscribe button if you want to join the Zaycer army. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you hit that like button. It means a lot to me. Let me know that you support what I'm doing and that you enjoyed the content, man. It means a lot to me. Thank you guys all for watching the video. This has been your boy Zaycer, and I'll catch you guys on the flip side. Peace!